Thanksgiving is a big celebration here in America, and there's a lot for us to be thankful for, like just being human. Did you know that humans are the only creatures on Earth that celebrate holidays and birthdays? And only humans build monuments to remember important people or events, like the Iwo Jima Memorial in Washington, D.C., which was completed in 1954. Speaking of building things, humans will alter the landscape to suit their needs, from building houses and skyscrapers to bridges and dams. We also invent things to make our lives easier, like power tools, cell phones, computers, and construction equipment. We compose music, write books, create paintings, and express ourselves through many art forms. And we establish commercial, governmental, and educational systems, all of which no other creature has. While humans do share some physical and behavioral traits with certain animals, we don't have much else in common. Dogs have a better sense of smell, and many birds see farther and clearer than we can. But humans don't need to smell or see like they do. In fact, we domesticate many animals because of their natural abilities. Without a doubt, humans are clearly different and superior to animals in many ways. In fact, the Bible says that we are made in God's image. And when Christ came to save the world 2,000 years ago, he came as a baby, not a puppy. God made us special, distinct from every other creature he made, and called his creation of mankind very good. And that's something we can be very thankful for.